Hello and welcome, my friend. And then I am planning to give you information that what looks like this Takata Dangerous airbags. And here I have one airbag what belongs to Honda Civic cars. And this is one of those airbags what I should to replace within this original dealership service centers. And I have got this Honda's letter that please go to replace this old Takata, or the, what is this maker? We can soon, Takata is this maker. We can see that comments in here that there was this issue that these Takatas, these airbags, just that one, that they are dangerous because when people drive crash, it has been happened that this inner area is metal, and when this airbag opens, those small metal sharp nails and those pellets, like shot pellets, they go through that plastic area and they hit like anti-person mine, like claymore mine to our body. And if you have been in army, like US Army or Marines, you know that we have this claymore mine, what sends 4,000 those small sharpnels and those pellets, small bullets, to against one direction. And now we have risk that in that airbag, it sends some of those metal pellets to against our body. And that's, we have to replace these old bad airbags. And now we can see that what is this information. Firstly, look, there is this bad logo, danger exposition. There is this comment in here. And this is bad thing, exposition. This is like explosion, and then do not ever open these, and then there is this maker, manufacturer, Takata is this maker. Here we can see Takata. This is the maker, and then there is text in Japan, and then this manufacturing year. I think that this is year model 2000. And these are in cars like 2001, 2, 3, 4. They have been made in just in this 2000 years, first years. Okay, and that's, if you find that kind of airbag, go to dealership and they will immediately replace new, okay and good quality airbag to your car, like Ford, Toyota or Honda car. And I believe that most people, they have already replaced in this old Takata's dangerous airbag, the new one. But in some car owners, like me, like an example, what is just only planning to go replace this airbag, I can still show that this is dangerous part. Okay, that kind of information, my friend, and thumbs up and see you in next movie.